Three. Nithyanandam, I am Sri Nithya Digambarananda. I am a civil engineer. I'm from Pune. I'm a vastu consultant also, and I'm into share trading. See, I'm a seeker, and I was searching for a guru for a long time. I had a guru before, but searching in Kumbh Mela, I had gone to all gurus to see who is most powerful and this. And after all my searches, I came to the conclusion that there is nobody like Nithyananda. He's so powerful. And there is nobody now who can give you initiation through the Divya Sharira. Through the internet, he's reaching all homes and giving enlightenment. He is a real avatar. Only an avatar can have such capacity to do these things. And I have got so many experiences to share, so many divine experiences he has given me. Just recently, I like to share one, because then it will be a very long thing. So many things he has given me. Recently, in these times of COVID, my wife's brother, Prashant, he was down with COVID and he was admitted in Apollo Hospital in Nasik. There, the doctor started the treatment, and the treatment, it went into the last stages. The doctor said, we have done everything, now we cannot help. He is not responding to our treatment. Now only God can save him. That is the time they told for healing to me. And when even Kavita also, when she heard this, she was literally in tears. And then I told her, you connect with Swamiji, sit in front of Atma Murthy. And she was actually not so connected with Swamiji. But that incident and that moment, she connected in her, lot of tears going in her eyes. She connected with Swamiji and Swamiji responded. And when I was doing healing, I experienced Swami just showed me that in that Apollo Hospital where he was giving treatment, that room is isolated. Nobody is allowed to enter. Even the doctors and the hospital staff do not enter the room. They monitor through the camera what is going on. So nobody was allowed there. And now sitting here in my room from Pune, I started healing and Swamiji just showed me his actual state, how he is in what state he is. Then I could see at that time, at that precise moment, he was jumping. He had an attack of cough and cold. And that is why he had sent that video to his wife actually. And then she was in tears that he's almost like he's going out. And Swamiji showed me that exact thing, what is happening to him. And then I requested Swamiji to take over. And he healed him so beautifully. He told him now he will sleep. And he actually slept there. And that day we were having the death process. And Swamiji told me, you do your death process. After the moment you finish your death process, you will receive confirmation from him. So the moment here, this was around 2 o'clock that Swamiji told. Then that death process which was going on, it completed at 7 o'clock. Paramashivoham death process. At 7 o'clock, the instant it finished, my wife, she got a call from the doctor that Prashant is okay now and he has waved and he is recovering now. So that was the point. And Swamiji, I told Swamiji how much time. And Swamiji said, don't worry now, it will take some time. After 7 days, he will come home. Don't worry. And exactly on 7th day, all tests were done. And he became COVID negative. And very fit and healthy, he came home. So this was a real power manifestation done by Swamiji. When he was near death, that person Swamiji healed and brought him to life and very hale and hearty. And the joy, it was there, though all his relatives and all, what they experienced, you know, that joy of him coming back. And that gave me real trupti, you know, and really, it was like Swamiji was flowing through me and experiencing I am Nithyananda. Swamiji was flowing so nicely. Thank you, Nithyanandam.